Hi there. I'm currently building this Hypercube because I needed some more parts and I have this Prusa MK0 left over, which I'm no longer using. I'm going to remove all needed parts from it and put it on the Hypercube. So let's get started. So, there we are, a complete disassembled Prusa MK0, but with some nice components. First we have the power supply. This is a okay power supply and 12 volts, so we can use that again. Secondly, we have a nearly new Mini Rambo 1.3, so that will be used as well. Lastly, we have a few of the motors. I'm not sure if they are actually going to work because they are the small NEMA 17 motors. So you will need to see that, but for now I'm pretty sure it's okay. We have also the heat pad and I will be mounting that. And at the first I will be using this LCD. I'm not fully sure if this is going to be the final LCD, but we will see that in a later stage. I've decided not to record the actual build of the Hypercube because there's a lot of video already on the internet. So I will see you once it's working. So see you next time. Thanks for watching.